two things. Both teams, you know, and both cities obviously so intimately involved with Elvis. There is a, oh, what a freak goal that was. Las Vegas on the score sheet with one of the most insane goals you will ever see.
Yeah.
From the basically midfield, the ball is deflected as a clearance goes off of the Vegas player and all the way over Bill Hamid into the back of the net.